Assalamu alaikum. Hello guys, in this video I'm going to talk about the three-way catalytic converter, its basic principle and working. So before starting the video, do watch my video on exhaust system. I have provided the link down below. So here I have shown the conventional three-way catalytic converter. The first side is the reduction side and the second side is the oxidation side. Catalytic converter again is installed in the exhaust system of the automobile to reduce or to oxidize the harmful gases into the less harmful gases. So let's try find out its construction first. By construction, if you look by the side of the catalytic converter, you will see these passageways are made of ceramic, and this structure here is a square structure. It can also be a honeycomb like structure. So if you closely look a single passageway, you will come to know that each side is of 1 millimeter, and in each passageway every wall is wash coat with aluminum oxide alumina, and on this alumina the catalysts are impregnated. The catalysts are precious metals. The platinum rhodium catalyst is the reduction catalyst, and the platinum palladium catalyst is the oxidation catalyst. These catalysts are impregnated on the on this wash coat of the alumina in every passageway, and these passageways are here to increase the contact area so that each and every molecule of the exhaust gas can be reduced or oxidized completely within the catalytic converter. So by working, the first step is the reduction step, in which the NOx, which is nitrogen oxides, will be reduced down to the nitrogen and oxygen, and this catalyst here, platinum and rhodium, will help providing the speed to this reaction. And in second step, the oxidation step, then the CO carbon monoxide and the HC unburned fuel, actually these two gases will oxidize into less harmful water vapors and carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a GHG gas, but it is less harmful for humans, human intake. So catalytic converter's purpose is to convert the harmful gases into non-harmful gases. Here you can see some important points. The conversion efficiency of the catalytic converter, it means that how much it is converting the harmful gases into non-harmful gases, and it is up to 90%. It means that a little bit harmful gases still be in the outlet, but the temperature factor is very important to be discussed here. The temperature of the exhaust gas is really important in the working of the catalytic converter. Is the temperature, if the temperature of the exhaust gases are not appropriate, say it's 200 or 300, then this conversion efficiency will not be 90%. It will really down towards the 50% or 60%, which is really bad for its working. So an enhanced temperature about 900 degrees C to 1000 degrees C, it will work great, and the conversion efficiency is close to 90 or 95% as well. The first point here shows that you may have noted we need oxygen in this reactions as well. So we don't want our oxygen to be consumed in the combustion process. We really need some oxygen in the exhaust process for these reactions. So sometimes there is another intake for the fresh air directly inside the catalytic converter to provide the oxygen for these reactions, so that the conversion of HCs and carbon monoxide can be done perfectly. So this point is here showing that the working best in given AF ratios bands. So there are specific air to fuel ratio bands in which the catalytic converter works best, and the automatic system of the car will assure that these bands will be followed by the engine, so that the catalytic converter's working will not be disturbed. So that's how a basic three-way catalytic converter works. And if you guys have any questions, you can comment down below. I'll try to answer them. And please don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. See you until the next time. Bye bye.